because he's prettier than you are, DeSantos. Now cut the chatter. This place is creeping me out. Where is everyone?
Steady, Friedman. Remember, I've got that extraction code in case things get hairy.
Boarding party, this is the Ravenswood. The seas are too rough. We're gonna have to head back. You're on your own, people.
You heard the man. Keep it tight.
Hear what? What's that smell?
These old Russian whalers all stink to high heaven.
What's that? Over fire! Over fire! Holy shit! Ah! I'm falling back! Reform on my position! I repeat, reform here!
This valve must control the sprinkler system. It's unlocked.
Lansing?
Oh, man.
Help me!
Holy!
Ugh.
Looks like this will do the job.
Unlocked.
This looks like the radio. Bravo, 7-9er, can you hear me?
Who am I speaking to? Where's Lansing?
Lansing's dead. This is Hansen. Everyone else is down.
Bloody hell. Then I guess we're stuck with each other, Hansen, but you're not the only survivor. There's still a very dangerous man loose on that ship. Colonel Dmitry Yusupov. He needs to answer a few questions. Round him up. And then we'll get you out of there.
Who's we?
I'm CIA's Special Agent Bennett, Mr. Hansen. Patch this frequency through your headset. You might need my help. Bennett, out.
Great. Just great. So where's this guy I'm looking for?
Rear deckhouse. We got a fast satellite look through the cloud cover and pinpointed him.
Must be nice. I'm on my way.
Hey,
Zdravutia?
Speak English. It doesn't matter now.
What's going on here, Colonel?
A terrible mistake. Find Anna. She has answers.
Where is she?
Locked up for protection. After that idiot, Captain Lubensky, hid in the cold storage. Now here, take this experimental. The bolts are chemically treated to distract them. It may save your life.